before we do that, let's hit up that place, which is over here.
Whoever wins.
Hey, Peter, you got a second? What are you up to?
Oh, you know, usual. Fighter in, man in. What's up?
I just wanted to thank you again for that first lesson. I mean, I thought you were but now I'm like so full of knowledge, this whole thing is unreal.
When nobody's shooting at you, it is, in fact, fairly rad.
So, when's our next lesson?
So, I don't know, Miles. There's a lot going on.
I've been finishing all my homework early, and all my chores are good around the house. And I haven't dunked on a single full of basketball once, I swear.
No, that's great, Miles. You're doing a great job. I'll, let you know as soon as I'm free, okay?
Okay. Yeah. Awesome. Thanks, Peter.
I have created a monster. A monster of enthusiasm.
Monster of enthusiasm.
You messed with the wrong side!
I like Miles Morales. He's a cool guy. I didn't know much of him before the Spider-Verse movie. I knew he existed, I knew he was a thing. That's it. But, he's pretty cool, pretty good out. That dude went flying, man. I don't really know where he went. Oh, I didn't kill him. He's just down there. What? Oh, no, there's a dude over here. There he is.
The police can handle both sides of this fight from here.
Heck yeah. Now where? We gotta go there. Might as well hit up this place while we're on our way there.
Woo! Hey, Spider-Man, do a flip!
That's my impersonation of the guy from Spider-Man Homecoming.
Do a flip, Spider-Man! Yeah!
Alright, who's here? Who's here for me to fight? Anybody? What? Hello? Oh, you sneaky.
Going down!
Sons of guns, you're in a building. Never would have expected that.
Hey, MJ. I'm in an old speakeasy crawling with Hammerhead's goons. Wanna guess what they're protecting?
Probably more than just an expired liquor license. See if you can find anything that'll tell us more about his operation.
10-4, Spidey out.
I tell you, I ain't never seen a place this fancy in my life. The boss has great taste.
Yeah, he does. I hear he's trying to buy out the bar with no name.
Really? You think he'll turn that dump into a place like this?
Maybe. Though it'll probably just end up...
Get Spider-Man!
I didn't mean to do that. Crook me. I try to be stealthy. I end up crooking myself. You know, I'm a better... combat fighter anyway. I'm looking for you, dude. Ooh.
That'll leave a mark.
Ooh. Are these waiters? That's who I'm fighting. I'm fighting a bunch of waiters.
No more games, fellas. We gotta get this ring.
You guys charging to cover? I'm kind of short right now. Maybe you can spot me?
Want some of this?
Scratch my nose. There we go. Oh, my back, dude. What's that do? Oh, that's mine. Oh, here's... I have an anti-gravity, web.
Stay out of our business.
Who's got that existing? Oh, rip me, rip me. Hello? Hello? Can you not, like, throw lasers at me, sir? I appreciate it. Back. My back. What are you gonna do? Drop me a ticket.
I'll break your friggin' jaw!
No, Now, Webby, yes, sir, I can.
Was there supposed to be a password to get in here? Was it Hammerhead? I bet it was!
I bet it was, he said.
You picked a bad day to mess with us!
Anti-gravity web. Yeet! Oh, I didn't mean to shoot them. I shot a bunch of them. I didn't mean to. I'm gonna just shoot my regular web.
Rip.
Web 20 enemies to a wall, and I didn't see what the other one was.
The floor count.
Jetpack, joyride, shield, dude. How about you get off? Oh, my back! God bless. I don't play anymore.
I ain't never seen a place this fancy in my life.
I have to start all the way over? What the fudge?
I hear he's trying to buy out the bar with no name.
Wait, I didn't know I could do that earlier. Heck yeah, dude.
Over there. I see him.
God dog it, I can't be sneaky worth a lick. Perform 15 perfect dodges, whatever that is. You expect me to know how to do that? Now I got like 15 little spider robots flying around. That's a waste. Great, but an epic 10,000 rockets and people flying at me.
Stay out of our business. Too many men down. Shoot him dead.
Oh my God. This joint got giggle water? That's what they used to call drinks, right?
Oh my God. Oh, dude. Powers of that one main bad guy in the second Iron Man movie. He's got like a bunch of whips. I mean the other fancy whips. Anti-gravity whips. I dodged that. What in the world? Where you at, RPG dude? Taking you out. There was another one up there? What in the world? I'm not redoing all that. What in the world? I swear to God, if it makes sure you do every single one of that. I was on that for like 5 minutes. What the fudge? I don't want to play anymore.